Okay, I think we have visitors, people. Okay, yeah, let's just go in and kill some while we're at it. Oh my god, I think that house. Yeah, look at that. These defenses are down. The frick. Okay, come on. There we go. Look. See? He used the siren. So cool. There we go. Head some more, will ya? What do we have, actually? Raiders. I think my missile turret can hit them. Jesus, well, this is kind of fun, isn't it? We can just watch it, don't we? No, we cannot. Oh my god. Okay, he's a lively one. Look at that survivalist! Huh? Okay, he's down now. Okay, so sorry. I'm being kind of, you know, reckless here. I know. I'm too busy. I have this slow time chest, so now we get to see the slow motion. Yes, we do. I'm not gonna interfere because I'm gonna see how it works. They're on fire, so I guess one of those. Oh, no. Probably the. Am I being a bad person not helping them? Oh, look at him. He's down. But I kinda wanted to see them. Oh god, okay. It's a trillion of them. Okay, I'm going in. No. No, wrong weapon. Sorry, I wasn't prepared for this. My turret might kill me now, just so you're aware. Hope not. Okay. Yeah. That was all of them. Oh my god, that was some action. Look at this, how many? One, two, three, four? Was it four power armors? It was, wasn't it? One, and there's two up here, two, three, right? And there's one down there, four? Okay, four raiders with power armors. Okay, I need more defenses here, though, for sure. I'm gonna bring another missile turret, or maybe a heavy laser turret. Yes, I'll bring a heavy... Yes, we need a heavy laser turret here. I'll put that up, for sure. So, you can turn off the siren now. They usually turn it off. I don't know why it didn't. That's strange. Usually does. Okay, well, that ended well, thank god. You're all alive. Look at her, security woman, she came, and the farmer. You're a tough broad, aren't you? She was a tough broad. Okay, that was kind of cool. Some action, and I got to check my defenses while we were here. Yeah. So, yeah, nothing to fear. Look, there she is, there's a mole rat woman, look. I dressed her up like that. You know, she has the robot's legs on her, and again, to protect her feet from the mole rats, very important. And the guy that runs the farm close to the mole rat farm, he also had these robot legs to protect himself from bites, right? And she also has this. It's just so awesome, it really is. Okay, yeah, I also have drinking buddy here. Yes, I do. I'm gonna wait an hour so that these people will go back to their businesses. Here we go. People, it's over, I tell you. It's no more raiders, they're all gone. There we go. That's better. Are you still hanging around here? No. Yeah, now they're eating and she's just being silly. Hello. Yes, and as you can see, they gather in the... Hello there, Hesticute. By the way, did you know this? Did you know this? Do you see that she is wearing... Hi. Hi. She is wearing, look at this, a faded visor and a yellow slicker hat. Did you know that you can wear both the faded visor and the yellow slicker hat? I had no idea. I mean, the yellow slicker hat gives you luck and the faded visor gives you perception, so... I mean, level 160 something with my main character and all the other characters, and I did not know that. I learned that just recently, which is really, really, really funny. There's always stuff to discover in this game, isn't it? It's just funny, it really is. So, people, that was it. Yes, it was. No, we need some better lighting, don't we? For, you know, the exit scene here. Let's see if I can get some light on my character's face here. Let's see. Yeah, that's better, isn't it? Yes, it is. Okay, people. Yes, that was it. That was it for my marvelous SimCity 88. I have to say, I really, really love it. And people, when you play this, when you install this mod, if you played Fallout like I have, you start playing Sim Settlement, you do, and you know, not Fallout anymore. It's just so funny. It's so much fun to see how the houses develop. And my houses look like my houses does, right? But your houses might look totally different. Yes, they might look totally different. And that's what's so awesome about this mod, you know? You never know what you'll get, and you'll never know what the settlers will build. But again, my only wishes for this mod is that the beds will not be placed near poles, so that the settlers can enter their beds, and that, you know, two people could live in the house, that there were two beds, and that they will fix the stairs, because the stairs need one square for the settlers to be able to use them. And if you're wondering about that marvelous piece world globe on top of my crates there, that is a decorative piece from Nuka World, and I placed a lamp inside there, one of the orange ones. You can place lamps inside that art piece there. Yes, you can, so it lights up, which is cool. So people, that was it. That was it for my SimCity 88. So what is left to say now? Well, the only thing is, I can mention really quickly that to build, this was not supposed to be a video where I show you how everything works in the mod, so you know what, I can tell you that, because it's more of a tour of my SimCity 88, right? But you to build these plots, you need to find these things, and I went and got them in Concord, up in the museum. You find them where you find Preston Garvey and all of those people on the same floor. But when you go up the stairs, you go to the left. But I will make a separate video where I show you how to use the mod. But the mod author actually does that. You know what? I'm not gonna do that. I'm not gonna make a video, because the mod author has made a lot of videos showing you how to use this mod himself, so you should go and check that out instead. And I'll leave a link to that in the description of the video. That's what I'll do, because he explains it the best, because he made the mod. So, with that being said, people, I can highly recommend this mod. It's so much fun, as you can see. I've had a ball. I've had a ball making this. And first I made the castle, and then I made this. And, you know, the houses look different, and, you know, it's so fun. I so recommend this mod. So people, what's left to say now, other than, well, you know what I always say, and that is, go out, people, have huge amounts of fun, and thank you so much for watching.